How much more than studying in Mount Litera school? Grade 7. My own digital library is useful for me. I am enjoying with this. Are you want to see this? Come, let's watch.
Illustrated by Sean Tiffany. Chapter 1. Climbing the Walls. Amir leaned against the cold, hard surface. A drop of sweat ran down his forehead, slid down his cheek, and dripped off the end of his chin. Amir's eyes darted down. He watched the bead of sweat fall to the ground far below. Suddenly, Amir was beginning to feel like he might lose his grip at any moment. It didn't help.
Stop.
I'm enjoying with this. All you want to enjoy?
Use
my own digital library. Thank you.
Good evening to everybody. I'm Hassan Pandi of Class 7. I'm studying in Mount Litera CBSE. I like to thank Chairman Sir to organize the great app called Myon Digital Library. It is very useful to read interesting story books, comics, general knowledge books, as well as subject-based books also. I am very eager and excited to read more books. When we select any book and we play the audio, we can hear the lines of the books automatically.
Good evening to all. I'm Sadhvika of Grade 7, Mount Litera School, Sivagangai. Now I'm going to share my experience on using Myon education platform. Myon delivers age-appropriate digital news articles for students. Articles incorporate engaging multimedia videos and slideshows to help students to better understand the news. Subjects cover everything from space science. It is very interesting to see this.
Manners Matter in the Library by Lori Mortensen. Illustrated by Lisa Hunt. Sam likes to drink and eat while he reads, but that's not a good idea. Reading and eating go together like fish and ice cream. Yuck! Sam uses bad manners when he spills juice on a book.
Thank you.
My pleasure to introduce myself. My name is Simpson, studying grade 10. I want to say about my library. It is a good app to improve our knowledge and reading skills.
So this is my library app. So what can I do that will show to here? So here many options. So I select animals and I take some of the books. So I select the dinosaurs.
Dinonagus by Joe Levitt.
You want to change me here, having options.
Dinophile. Name. Dinonagus. How to say it. Dinonagus. When it lived. Early Cretaceous.
Here we are having pronunciation also.
Period. Mesozoic era. What it ate. Meat. Size. Up to 11 feet. 3.3 meters long. 3 feet 1 meter tall, weighed up to 220 pounds, 99.7 kilograms. Diamond.
Good morning, friends. I am Harshini from grade 7. The Myon app is very useful for me. There are so many books out there. Let's log in the app. I already logged in. Let's play the app.
Shane yelled at the old woman. You're scaring my sister. The woman.
I played. You want to download my own app?
Good evening, everyone. I am Kanishastri. I am studying in grade 7 in Mount Litera Z-School. I am going to show you Myon app in my phone. I like the app very much. It's very interesting to me. It developed my reading skills. I am daily reading one book. Okay, I am going to put a story to you.
Kylie Jean, Cooking Queen by Marcy Peschke. All about me, Kylie Jean. My name is Kylie Jean Carter. I live in a big, sunny, yellow house on Peachtree Lane in Jacksonville, Texas, with Mama, Daddy, and my two brothers, TJ and Ugly Brother. TJ is my older brother, and Ugly Brother is, well, he's really a dog. Don't you go telling him he is a dog, okay? I mean it. He thinks he is a real true person. He is a black and white bulldog. His front looks like his back, all smashed in. His face is all droopy like he's sad, but he's not.
This like I'm reading the books daily. If you want to sign in, you should touch the link that have given by our school. You should touch the link that and you should tell yourself. There will be ask yourself. You should give what, and you will be signing into my own app. They will be giving password to you, and you can read a book daily. There are so many books out there. If you read, you can develop your reading skills. Thank you.